All right, that is now recording.
Hello.
So, this is a test for starting the Lumix, and this is being held at about a little under arm's length, and it's my fancy, what did I call this? This was a Sanyo? No. Panasonic. The Panasonic Lumix GX85. Yeah, I remember that, because I'm a camera nerd. Just not a very well trained one. So, we're testing this with these two other cameras. We got the little Sony HDR AS300, and we got a Samsung NX Mini. And we're going to record all of them, and we're going to test sound and stuff. And, yeah, that thing's recording. So you can hold that camera. And then we're going to turn this one on. Oh, yeah. And this is the Samsung NX Mini. This is a good little camera. Now, the thing is, before, when I was panning around, it was having a little bit of trouble, and the sound wasn't so good. It was trying to, like, prefer voices. So if there was a point of silence, everything would go sort of dead. And that was kind of not cool, but we're going to set this down and aim it kind of in my general direction. And now, this little guy here is super cute. Let's turn it on. And this is Sony. This is probably my favorite camera. However, there's a problem with these, is that over time, the glue that holds the lens in place kind of comes unstuck and it goes out of focus. I think this might be happening to my Sony, but it might not be. We're going to test it against these other two little doodads, the Samsung NX Mini and the Panasonic Lumix GX85. And we're gonna see how this goes. So this is me panning around. Ain't this great? We kind of know the quality of this one. It's really nice. It's an older sensor and it's a small sensor. So light is kind of an issue. Video quality, it's just on the cusp. It's still good. They still sell these things for a lot on eBay. And it's small. It's handy. It's really fun. It's got a great mic. It's probably as good a mic as this thing here. This is a connected to, let's see here, this little Tascam. But we're going to sort of cut all this video together and see what works best. So I'm going to put this one back down, sit that on my bag and kind of aim it in my general direction. There we go. Now we're going to play with the Lumix. May I? There we go. So here we are, the Lumix. Now this thing, I don't know if there's any rolling shutter, but that's me able to sort of talk, and it's got great image stabilization. I can walk and kind of bounce, and it holds a pretty steady image. And so here we are doing the Lumix walk. Now I can't flip the screen up on this thing. It's a little cheaper than the G85. This is the GX, and the screen on the back only flips to, so I can't see what I'm doing. But I have this huge fisheye lens, which I'm sure you're enjoying, and you don't really need to do much with it because you're always in shot. So that's me just sort of doing the walk around, and maybe you can hear the sound of the thing. I'll cut to the sound between this thing and that, and I'll label it in the video so you can all see what's going on. And that's how that works. So the trick is, I want to be able to shoot. When I'm holding this, I accidentally hit buttons in the back. Let's see what's going on there. Everything's good still. We're all happy. So having a camera person, though, that's great, because now I can sort of have hands free, do my fancy dance. So let's try this one again. I'll walk around with this guy here. This is the Samsung NX Mini again. So that's what today's all about. And today I'm figuring out camera stuff, because I wasn't sure which camera to shoot videos on, because some of them were fuzzy and some of them had... I did this great video this morning on this particular camera, but I had the settings wrong. And so the audio was unusable, hadn't had this thing set up, and it was sort of janky, unstabilized video. So right now I'm de-log jamming camera knowledge. So all of this stuff is hopefully going to lead toward a smooth road forward. So that's the plan there. Anyway, I think that's probably enough for this video. We've tested all three. And say hi to the audience, Creed.
Hi, audience.
That's what's going on. And I'm going to sign off, say love you all. Hope you're all having a good de-log jamming kind of afternoon. And I'll catch you all again in another video. Okay, take care. Bye. Is that it? We're done processing. What happened? Did I like just lose that? Better not have. Oh, cool. It totally works. You know what? this little thing here, there's these little thinking too hard marks in between my eyes. I gotta learn how to relax those while doing it, because right now I look really stressed. Oh, dude, you look so stressed. Oh, well, whatever. Stuff to worry about another time. All right, that was good. Okay, maybe I'll just take a quick shot. Oh, you were taking a shot of that. Okay, so this is unstressed mark right on this right here. These little things, we don't like those. So I find I learn a lot of stuff about making videos. Oh, this is the epilogue of the video, so I'm still here, as you may have noticed. But you don't realize little things that you just take for granted, like good lighting. We don't care about that, but when with cameras, you worry about stuff. But then, like, facial stuff, you're reviewing yourself. And I think YouTubers, actors, and these sorts of people, they spend way more time than regular people looking, studying their own faces. Like, who does that? I mean, because in a mirror, that's one thing, but on camera, you've got sound and light and moving around in your environment, and you're talking to people, and it's recorded, so it matters. And so you start to notice, like, okay, so right now I'm trying to, like, not crinkle the two little lines in front of between my eyes, because it looks like I might be angry or stressed. And I don't want to portray that, because I don't actually feel stressed. I feel a little stressed, but not in a bad way. But I think, you know, if I do this, it's like, it doesn't look like I'm as friendly as I feel like maybe I am. So this is what you're getting instead. Anyway, just a little addendum there. So if you're a YouTuber, don't crunch your face. You know, maybe learn to smile more. No, we're not doing that. But yeah, I think that's it. Okay, let's turn that off. And then, let's turn it. So we hit the little red button here. I think we're done. Is that right? Nope, still recording. We go. And that's done. So. Cool. And now we're down to the last little thing, the Sony. The good old Sony, my very first movie camera. Well, first workable movie camera. The other guys aren't listening anymore, so just between you and me, they're pretty good. You know, it's okay to retire yourself, but if you're not out of focus, we might just keep you on as the go-to camera. I hope your glue is still stuck tight and that we can work more together, Sony. I love you. All right, guys, take care. This is Mark Oakley, out. There, not bad. All right, that was fun. Huh. Oh yeah, and now it's just me and the audio. The cameras aren't watching. It's just me and Tascam. Tascam, I love ya, you're doing so good. I mean, the Sony, it's got really, really good audio. Maybe better than you. I said that it was better than you. They use me with actors, but I don't know, man, that Sony's really good, but I think I'm gonna try and use you more in my life, because you're such a good piece of kit. The only problem is there's this wire and there's this thing you gotta clip on. It's not convenient. I mean, I love you, but you're just not convenient. You're gonna have to work on that. We'll work on it together. Anyway, hopefully we'll have a bright future together. We'll see. All right, now for real, if there's nothing else recording, maybe there's some security cams in the building. They're not, I don't have access to those. We're not gonna worry about those. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching and listening, and I will talk to you all again later. Okay, bye.